Hello and welcome to another video where I show you everything you need to know about the DS1 mod by AIB Customs. Disclaimer, this is not the greatest pedal in the world. This is just a pumpkin. So here we have the DS1 modded by AIB Customs. AIB Customs is a small company located in France, and they are specialized in actually modding a couple of different Boss metal pedals to unlock their full chainsaw potential, as well as building their own unique pedals. And this is the nameless mod of the DS1. However, there is an informal name called the Pumpkin of Death, and I think it's very fitting. So anyways, we have our typical DS1 layout, we have tone, level, distortion control, and now let's see how it actually compares to an original Boss HM2. So in this rather neutral setting, it's already very similar. We have a peak at 1.3K and the other one at 940 Hz, whereas here we have 1.3 and 950-940 as well. The DS1 seems to be a bit louder. The mid gap is located around 200 Hz, whereas here it's at 230, and we have the bass peak at 100 Hz and here it's at 95. So what happens when we turn tone down? It boosts the bass. And when we turn tone up, it introduces a bit of the high frequencies that I'm not really a fan of, but I think its main function is to just make it really, really tight, because both high peaks keep rather unchanged. So level boosts the thing even more, but it's already louder than the HM2. And distortion doesn't have any effects on the EQ curve, which is really nice, because this basically means less noise. So I've already seen enough. Let's hear how this pedal actually sounds.
Thank you. You know, I like the DS1 mod by ARB Customs for what it is. It's basically an inexpensive solution to modify an inexpensive pedal to get it to chainsaw territory. And it does the job really well. The chainsaw sound is really cool. It has slightly less gain than the original HM2, but that's okay with me because I mostly use my HM2s in front of a distorted amp, and their gain doesn't really matter as it does in front of a clean amp. So this is really cool. With the tone knob, you get some tweaking options to maybe add some bass or add some highs. I tend to set it at around noon or slightly left or right from noon. I don't like the extremes, to be honest, but that's of course totally a matter of opinion. So therefore, I can suggest you try out the DS1 mod. I actually sent ARB Customs my own DS1, therefore it will take some time to get another unmodified DS1 to do a comparison and see what the mod actually changes when you have an original DS1. So, but I was confident that he came up with something unique and good sounding, and he basically delivered. And that's it for today. If you have any questions or suggestions, let me know down in the comments. And as always, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. May the force be with you and have a nice day.